conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Okay, that's not an ideal placement in your grid slot. You're going to need a good launch at the race start. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, clear. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Now use DRS. DRS now available. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Flag. Okay, clear. I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. Caution! Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. We think we might see some rain, ETA about 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Clear. Well, what happened? Let me know you're okay.